lot of issues going on that he needs to address in his life. Certainly he will appear in court. I have not had an opportunity to speak with the probation department yet, but if Your Honor was inclined to possibly put him on a GPS or make some arrangement where he reports to the probation department on a more serious basis. But the family has no money to close his bail, and I think it's important for him to be able to figure out what's going on and get his mother buried so he can at least move on with that chapter of his life.